7-year-old Basset. They're from Toba to Kawaga, New York. Dazzle was turned into ABC Basset Hound Rescue along with her mother and the greater human Selma. Dazzle isn't very enthusiastic about agility, so it's surprising she made it to the Invitational. When Dazzle was asked how she got the number 4 Basset Hound spot at the Invitational, Dazzle says all it takes is one good moment.